That doesn't work.
Go behind the cloak, the cloud for totality. Come on, come up from behind the cloud. It's probably down to 10 or 9 now on the mask. Below safe levels. Fuck it. I'm gonna see this thing. Because, of course, a big fucking black cloud comes over right in the totality. Oh, there it is, poking out again. A little clear spot. page down the middle, down the nine. Oh, there's a bat.
A fucking bat flying around, I think. Clouds. Annoying. Get a few seconds of totality here in Oakville. And I'm not even in southern Oakville. Oh, there's the sliver coming out again.
Significantly darker around here.
Big ass black cloud right as totality comes around. Think the camera's aimed at the right spot? Real dark, can see sunset on the horizon. Sunset over there, except the sun's still up there. Sunset in the opposite direction too. Can't really see it for the buildings, but it's there.
Shade 9, highly not recommended. Oh, there's a little sliver of sun. Just a hint.
Can you see it? Oh, yeah, you can. About to go away. Fuck, is it getting dark?
Almost lighter inside the welding mask than it is outside. Because the green tint that gives to everything is almost like yellow sunglasses. Oh, there's still a little sliver of sun there. Looking through the clouds. Actually, we might be past totality.
Welding helmet just went full dark.
I don't know why. Five now. Put the grind. Just went super dark on the weld. I don't know why. Just flipped. Yeah, I think we've passed totality. I think we're going back the other side. Damn clouds.
Yeah, it's getting lighter out.
Well, clouds kind of fucked it for me. Kind of like what I remember from when I was a kid. Mm-hmm.